So hello everybody, I'm back with another video. So yesterday we did the Jiffy boxes. So I put them in the freezer. I just want to see how they're gonna turn out. This is GB, and I'm kind of looking for a crispy turnout. A brick, of course, but just not so thick. Like, the Argo L and all the other ones. So I'm gonna talk to y'all while I'm doing this. As soon as I finish opening this up, I'm gonna do some crunching. See how this turned out. Out. So, since I had two bricks. To put them in separate pots. I bought them on the side, on their sides first, like, and then switched them around, and I was like, you know what? I'm not even gonna play with this. And I ended up just putting it in separate pots. So when I took them out, they were wet. Still a little wet color. They were pretty wet. I'm gonna just run the stem because I used some good aluminum foil. So I don't think that was why. Now my mouth is watering. I really wanna see if I'll get some crispy chunks instead of just super thick. I think that's it now. I'm not gonna be fooling around with this package. I'm going straight in. Y'all see that? Wow. And they boil over our They're not super crunchy, but thank you. This is awesome. That's why I put my hairnet on. Perfect. This is real good. I'm gonna wrap this up. And I'm putting these up. Thank you.